All right, Aggies, here's what you have under the Christmas tree. The North Carolina A&T football program picked up a defensive lineman from Boston College in the transfer portal this week. Kyiev Bennermon entered the portal this fall after a coaching change at Boston College, and he decided that North Carolina A&T was the place for him. Now, he played in 9 games for Boston College in the 2019 season. He recorded 11 tackles as a nose tackle. Bennermon tells the Poughkeepsie Journal that he's going to get some run at defensive end for North Carolina A&T and maybe some action at tight end. That's right. He played that position in high school, so he has some experience there. Bennermon is a redshirt sophomore, and he's probably going to earn the nickname Boston because that's how Southern HBCUs roll when people are from up north. Wherever you're from, that's your new name. He's 6'4" and 285 pounds. Bennermon told the paper he has NFL dreams, and he needed to be in a place where he would be able to get on the field and show what he can do. So the Aggies picking up somebody from Boston College in the transfer portal. All right, that's it for news today. You guys enjoy what's left of that holiday, and we'll see you later.